That's in there. It's your fourth birdie of the day. And if he sinks this, the hole will be halved. For the bird.
Down two after 12, so can you make a run here?
Here we go. Par five ahead of us. Let's see what happens. Well, this drive's looking okay. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. All right, this is about 240 from the pin.
Why? Not good. I almost albatross from 240 out. That
was some good golf. And he will set up from around 235 yards out. I don't know. This one could go either way.
All right, let's go, baby. He just fucking chunked one short into the fucking par five. I got an eagle putt from 5 feet. He's got a birdie shot from 9 yards off the green. It's a huge uphill. Ayo.
And here we go. He's putting for the par.
All right. Yeah, I can two putt from fucking 5 feet. No, two feet.
This next one, you bring your opponent down to one up.
And we drain it. Let's go. One down, Tom. We're on the comeback drain.
On your friend after that hole. Looks like we're ready to go here on the 14th. Oh, wonderfully struck. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him.
Okay. David, I'm thinking maybe I'll stay the night, so I hope we can, you know, catch up.
Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. And here's shot number two on hole number 14. This one's heading for the green.
I loved every second of that approach shot. That was well done.
Tell me.
tell me things.
This one's heading for it. She's got a 9-footer here. For the birdie. And this would have the hole if you sink this. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day. And that hole's halved. And teeing up now on the 15th hole. Sit down for us. Nice shot. All right, let's see how he does.
Yeah, well, I think the whole point of volunteering is to give something back, right?
Sure, but whatever I give back has to happen within 2 weeks.
Well, I might have something for you, but I don't think you're going to be interested.
Try me?
Well, I work with some seniors.
Oh, so cute.
Seven iron on display here. And he's setting up with a long putt here. Sink this next one. You can square things on the scorecard. Time to finish this one off. And there it is. And that hole will be out. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. Yeah, that'll work. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. And we've got about 150 yards to the pin from here. Get to the right. And there we go. Nice little approach shot. And he's on the birdie hunt here. Let's see what happens.
Are we thinking studio or on location? Because I bet Mr. Schnapp would love to go to the concert.
Yes.
As long as you can still hear me. I've got something to Berlin.
Come on, Tom. Better than that. Chasing the hate yikes.
Okay, sink this next putt. You can make things all square.
Let's go. Just tied it up on 16. Let's go. Let's go, baby.
All right. Let's see what you got here on hole number 17. That was good. All right. Interested to see what he has in store for us here. This is our second shot here on the 17th. Feet to the cup. This one's on a good line. You might be on your way to quite a little streak here. Two birdies in a row. And a 5-foot putt for him. That one goes in for the bird. Hey, that hole's going to be halved.
All right, I'll square head 18.
Final hole of this course.
Oh, and just absolute strike show 18. Let's go.
He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. One's about 195 out. I don't mean bump her off. I mean, if she's not here, she had to go to the store. You want to see how Bob's life's going to hold if Gwen's not here?
Walk off Albatross! Oh, walk off Albatross! Oh shit! Oh my fucking shit!
I think what Roland is saying is if she could maybe go to the store to perhaps pick up something a little more.
That is, dude, a walk off Albatross! A walk off Albatross, Tom, to win it! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Today the match is over and you've managed to walk away the winner at 1-up. And with that, I will leave you to your own devices. Thank you for the round and we'll see you next time.
A walk-up albatross! Oh my god, dude! Oh my god, Tom, that is so sick! Dude. Oh my god. That was so dope.